guys, good evening. Today I want to show you something, what mistake we are doing by drinking water in water cans, plastic water cans. Actually, I have a solution. This is a pH solution. It shows whether the water is acidic or alkaline. Okay, let's check with the water that we are drinking daily. This is a plastic glass. I have taken some water. This is the water that we drink regularly. We buy in shops asking for mineral water. I am putting this solution, a few drops, and if you see, the solution turned into a light yellow, which indicates 6.0. So this is acidic. Normal solution should be normal, the value should be around 7 to 7.5. Which is neither good nor bad. It is normal drinking water. But the plastic water, the water in the plastic container gave the result of 6.0, which is a little bit acidic, which is not at all good. So now, if we see the normal tap water, which doesn't have any contact with plastic, if you see this, the same solution, if I put 2 to 3 drops, it turned into light blue color, which is around 7.5. The value is around 7.5, which is a little better than the normal mineral water what we are drinking. Now, what I am drinking is water from a copper vessel. I will show you what is the result of drinking water from a copper can or vessel. I will put some solution into this, and you can see the color has changed into blue, which is around 9.5, which is a very alkaline water and very good for health. This is just to show you what mistake we are doing by drinking water in plastic containers. Please don't use plastic containers and always go for a copper one. Thank you.